game of colossal importance and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go head-to-head and toe-to-toe? This is football out of the very top drawer. Don't go anywhere. All the action coming up next.
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. Guy Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me. And it's all about the Premier League here. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
Chelsea come away with the ball. There could be something building for Chelsea here. Gallagher to take the lead. And he's done really well to keep that out. Well, any chance has gone for now.
Well, I thought we were going to see an early goal here. And what a start that would have been for them. But the keeper did so well to keep it out.
And that has been adjudged to be offside. Well, on his day, Raheem Sterling can be absolutely and you can't tackle like that. What does the ref do now? And the referee shows red. Little argument to be had.
No, it's a clear decision for me. The manager's going to have to readjust, though, now. Shore up that defence.
Gallagher has to be, and it's in. It's no longer goalless. There's the opener.
Well, here it is again, and he just makes it look so easy, doesn't he? Skips past the defender like he wasn't there, and then coolly slots it home.
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Able to skip past his man. And it's on now. And still danger here. It's broken down and it had looked promising. And deflected out for a throw-in.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they haven't been at their best today, really.
Ross Barkley. Making good progress here. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Conor Gallagher. Enzo Fernandez. Sterling. The ball is lost and the chance has gone too. Barkley. No stopping him yet. Sterling. In behind. Can he finish? It's there. And it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
Well, here we can see it again. You do have to feel for the keeper. He's left completely exposed at the back. And he never really had much of a chance. It's poor defending, you have to say.
Two nil then, as we get started again. He's beaten his marker here. This has to be. But that's not one for the highlights. He's missed it.
It's certainly not. He needed to be calm and composed there. Just hit the target. Really poor attempt.
Fernandez. Good ball in behind. Oh, a great chance. Terrific. Another goal. What a scoreline this is for them.
Another look now, and you can see he's under all sorts of pressure here. He's done well, though, to fend them off. Really strong play and a good finish, too.
Away we go again, with Chelsea really beginning to run away with this. They're not getting close enough here. Oh, it's a goal! And it was really nicely finished.
Well, let's have a look at this again. It's a sweet connection. Generates so much power. Not many goalkeepers would keep that out.
And that's going to be it.